days. We were but children, having the time of our lives. We had no regard or respect, and a floor was a bed, and a bed held the mysteries of life. They had to end, but so soon. And to sit in the dark of my lonely room made it all seem so cruelly real. Say no goodbyes or regrets for the things that we said, what we said. What that we wanted an answer to our dreams. We wanted an answer to our dreams. When adulthood we can resist, to embrace the years with grace. What a waste, what a waste. The fun we had, the fun we'll have. Reckless immaturity. Whoa, stars we are, as stars will be. On your lovers, then you ask for all you get. I bet you ask for all you get anyway. Right. I don't ask for what I get, I just get it. Boy, do I get it. All right, well, for those of you that do cheat on your lovers, girlfriends, boyfriends, husbands, wives, or all of those at the same time, then hell hath no fury like a lover spurned. It's the title.
Fool of you at work, drag your name through the
dirt. Make sure that it really hurts for the pleasure of watching you burn in hell. And every day, more guilt to pay. A lesson learned from a lover's cozy for you. You had a wife, two children, and a beautiful house. And me? Well, you wanted me then when it suited you. And now, I have nothing. Nothing but an empty cold room and a handful of faded photographs. But I'm not easily forgotten. I'll be back to make you pay. You answer it that way. She'll come to get you. With a knife, write poison letters to your wife. Totally destroy your life for the pleasure of watching you squirm. Make a fool of you at work. Drag your name through the dirt. Make sure that it really hurts for the pleasure of watching you burn in hell. A lover's burn. A lesson learned. I love you, girl. Your fingers burn. Shed bitter tears. Now love has turned the sweet revenge of a lover's burned. The sweet revenge of a lover's burned. Well, as you can see, we're doing quite a few new numbers tonight. So I hope you'll be very kind to us. I know you will, I know you will. I hope you were all very kind to Sally earlier on. A big hand for Sally Timms and the Lonesome Cowgirls. My special guest for the two nights. Okay. I'm a what? Thank you. He says I'm the best, thank you. Only on good days, only on good days. And tonight might just be one of those nights. So I'd like to go back just a little way now to do a song from the Mother Fist and Her Five Daughters album. Please join in the chorus for It Must Be the Angel in Her Kiss. Trouble, suitcase of heartache, another sad scene on the way. He wears a necklace of tears, a string of bright trophies, throwing a new love away every day. It must be the angel in her kiss that makes him the devil in her arms. It must be the angel in her kiss that makes him the devil in her arms. She was as sad as the sea out of season. The winter took her baby away. Stitched up her dreams in Italian seams and buried the needle away. I gotta say, it must be the angel in her kiss that makes him the devil in her arms. It must be the angel in her kiss.
the minx and the devil in her arms.
We're getting down to serious business now.
My dark beloved, when you lie asleep, deep within your black marble tomb, for alcove and lodge you will keep, a damp dripping vault, a pit of gloom. And when the stone weighed down your breast and your thighs were supple through scant concern, stills your heart from its desiring quest, fastens your feet from their reckless run. The grave which ends my eternal dream, for the poet the grave always understands, during long nights where sleep is far away, will ask what do you gain, you dumb whore, not to have known what the dead cry for, and like remorse that your flesh worms will know.
Thank you. It was a song called Remorse of the Dead. Words by 19th century poet Charles Baudelaire. Well, sorrow becomes you You wear it so well. And me, well, I'm the king of the fools, baby.
Like a king with a wooden crown. It's a lonely world when your dreams are fading away. Tonight's looking beautiful, sad but so beautiful. Dark yet so wonderful. Hold your head high, because sorrow becomes to you. Wear it so well, they say. Sorrow becomes you, it's easy to tell. Though my heart always rules, I'll be king of the fools, wearing sorrow in my crown of tears.
A song that holds a lot of affection for me. And those of you who saw the show last night, don't spoil it for the others. Don't shout out what the next songs are going to be or give away my little jokes in between the songs and things. All right, this is Stories of Johnny. Thank you.
try hard to make the world look bright today. Try hard to make my nightmares go away. Try hard to keep the fear away, the cold of day. Try hard to play the games the world would like you to play. But people, they don't really listen, they're smiled. Try hard to make my anger go away. Try hard to make my money last a day. No way! Try hard to keep away the pain, stop the rain. Try hard to fly a thousand miles away. They don't really listen, they're smiles. I'm the keys to the prison. I call on the angels to hold my head. Stop me, they'll always remember. Stories of Johnny.
Annie Hogan on piano. Singing or dancing show this.
Stories of Johnny.
They're very dry up here. Right, this next. Oh, we've started already, have we? This next song is called Everything I Wanted Love to Be, and just watch me fuck up the intro. Sorry.
I want love to make me happy. I want love to make me cry. I want love to be a promise. I want love to make me die. I want love to be a river. I want love to be the wind. I want love to be forever. I want love to be a sin. I want love to be an arrow. I want love to be the heart. I want love to be the painting. I want love to be the art. I want love to be a building. I want love to be a bridge. I want love to be a chasm. I want love to be the edge. I want love to be a window. I want love to be the scene. I want love to be real. I want love to be a dream. I want love to be the magic. I want love to be the circus. I want love to be the bear. I want love to be the devil. I want love to be the dear. I want love to make me tender. I want love to make me wild. I want love to be a teacher. I want love to be a child. I want love to be a Cadillac. I want love to be a ship. I want love to be a journey. I want love to be a trip. I want love.
Move down the front here for a minute. Okay, let's take the mood down a little bit now. We'll do a sad song now, a song entitled Champ. When I was a champion, a fighter in the ring, and all the crowds would cheer, my praises they would sing. Now I am a forgotten man, a hobo out alone. No champ to push me on, nothing, no one to call my own. Dark-eyed boy, stars in his eyes, promises made flesh and blood, grip of arm and granite jaw. Oh, times were golden, times were good. Sinewy young and skin of ore, molten and streaming with dreams. But now I nod away the days, barely remembering names, it seems. Hear the bell ring out my glory. Like a bull I pace the ring, my bloody territory. I held on high the fisting glove, a symbol of my power. But now I wait upon strong fool to fade away forever. Thank you.
the final bell and count. They held my arm at Blimbley and told the world that I was out. I didn't mind the scars, the blood, the crushing of the hands. But to lose a nation's love and respect, well, that's something I'll never understand.
He says, I soothed all your fevers, I tousled your hair, I gave you my treasures, my shells and my shingle. I made you feel happy when things seemed so bad. I gave you stories, adventures and mystery. When all was not well, I sang you to sleep, crept into the cracks of your imagination. I made you feel happy when things seemed so bad. Your hand in those years as a child, I soothed all your fevers, I tousled your hair, I gave you my treasures, my shells and my shingle. I made you feel happy when things seemed so bad, when things seemed so bad. How good it must be
in your bed. Let me slip beneath the pile. The sky tells me nothing worthwhile, and it will rain again instead of me. So alone in my bed, I think of women of my years who take a husband or lover for their stormy nights ahead. How good it is in your bed. How the fellas are so snug. I would enter like a drug if you weren't so noisy. Write too many sermons in the night. Are you scared of me touching you? Open your sheets, shut your mouth too. Now it's too late, I'm there. It's... it's almost too hot in your bed. Beneath the thick blanketing, turn off the lights, it's upsetting. Come close to me, I beg of you. You mustn't think it is true that I'm one who runs after men. I never go man to creme. I must have someone at all costs. But still you must realize before tomorrow's sunrise, lest you desire it or dream, if you touch me. I'll wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. I'll scream! Thank you. Sorry about the interruptions going on there. Well, as you probably know, in most of my shows, I like to do a selection of songs written by Jacques Brel. And tonight is no exception. One day the devil came above ground. One day the devil came above ground to study his interests. He saw everything, the devil. He heard everything. And having seen all, having heard all, he returned to his home below. And down below they organized a grand feast. At the end of this feast, the devil rose to deliver his speech. This is the gist of what he said. Okay! Okay! The world up there is like a sea of raging fire that's spinning raw. Okay! And man has fun like crazies with dangerous games of war. Okay! Trains are derailed and crash, 'cause boys filled with ideals place bombs on the tracks. Well, that creates original death. Well, the death without confession. He knows the words. Confessions without remission. Okay! Nothing is sold, but all is bought. Honor and even sainthood. Okay! and stays chained secretly into anonymous societies. Okay, hey, hey, the mighty extort the dollars from countries that are poor, and Europe also rips the scars with its post-colonial gorge that creates death and starvation and starvation of nations. Okay, a man has seen so much of it that his eyes have become great. Okay, and no songs seem to exist except when some stage. Okay, they dispense with hired thugs and jackass poets get the elbow, but in the papers every day every shit has its photo that creates evil in honest folk and laughter in dishonest ones. Okay, 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 okay. So bored when they're asked to show up for us. There is the sun, the sand, and the arena. There are the bulls ready to bleed for us. It's time when gross neglect become dark one. I handle all the ugly girls, turn into swans. Who can say what he's found? That bull who turns and paws the ground, but suddenly he sees himself all nude. Can say of what he dreams, that bull who hears the silent screams from the open mouth of multitudes. On Sundays, the bulls get so bored when they're asked to suffer for us. There are the picadors and the mob's revenge. There are the tornadoes and the mob kneels for us. It's time when gross neglect thinks they're the guy he looks at. I have the girls with roses in their teeth like Carmen. On Sundays, the bulls get so bored when they're asked to drop dead for us. The sword will plunge down and the mob will drool. The blood will pour down, turn the sand to mud. It's time when grocery clerks think they're Nero. I had the girls screaming, shout the name of their hero. And when finally they fell, did the bulls dream of a hell weapon and what a matador still burn? And perhaps with their last breath, would they pardon us their death, knowing what we did at Carthage, Waterloo, Verdun, Stalingrad, Hiroshima, Hiroshima, Saigon! Holy naked, my worn towel serving as loincloth, face turned red, hands clutching at soap and froth. Next, I was barely 20 and we were over 100, being the followers of the one who led. Next, I was still 20 when my innocence was revealed in the mobile brothel of an army in the field. Me, well, maybe I would have liked a little touch of tenderness, maybe a word, or maybe a caress. But no, next! Oh, it was not Waterloo, and it was not our call. It was the moment when I regretted missing school.
But I swear on hearing that sergeant, who was not worth tuppence, was a dirty trick that's gonna made us armies of impotence. I swear by the head of my first bout of syphilis, it's that voice that sticks like a fist. That voice that stinks of garlic, foul drink and crud, is the voice of nations and the voice of blood. And since then, each woman in the heat of succumbing in my arms, so dizzy, seems to be murmuring. All the followers of the world would hold each other's hand, for in my delirium, what I scream and demand is next. When I'm not delirious, I act as reasoner. Say it's more humiliating to be the follower than the follower. Next, 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 next. One day I'll cut my legs off or even become a nun. I'll hang anything so long as I'm not anyone. Never to be next, never to be next, next. Never, never to be next, next, next. Never, 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 never. Summer's day, then you might as well take the sun away. All the birds that flew in the summer sky, when our love was new and our hearts were high, and the day was young and the nights were long, and the trees stood still for night bird song. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, and if you stay, I'll make your day like no day has been, or will be again. We'll sail on the sun, we'll ride on the rain, we'll talk to the trees, and we'll worship the wind. But if you go, I'll understand. Leave me just enough love to fill up my hand. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, if you go away, like I know you will, you must tell the world to stop turning, turning, till you return again. If you ever do, for what good is love without loving you? Let me tell you now, as you turn to go, I'll be dying slowly to the next. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, and if you stay, I'll make you a night like no night has been, or we'll be again. We'll sail on your smile, I'll ride on your touch, I'll talk to your eyes that I love so much. But if you go, I won't cry, for the goodie's gone from the word goodbye. If you go away, if you go away, please don't go away, please don't leave me. I won't cry anymore, I won't talk anymore. I'll hide in your room and I'll watch you from there, as you dance and you smile, and I'll listen a while as you sing and you laugh. Please let me become
the shadow of your shadow, the shadow of your hand, the shadow of your glance. Please don't leave me, please stay, please don't go away. And if you stay, I'll make you a day like no day has been or will be again. We'll sail on your smile, I'll ride on your touch, and I'll talk to your eyes that I love so much. But if you go, I won't cry, for the good is gone and the word goodbye. If you go away, please don't go away. Please don't leave me. Please stay. You know, thank you very much. You know, last night I said that round the back later that I was only signing bare asses, right? Well, I got one young lady round the back last night who bared her glorious tattooed bosom for me to sign, which I did gladly. So if anyone wants to have anything signed tonight, anything at all, well, maybe I could initial it for you. Okay. Sensual, seriously sensual, we are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings ecstasy. You say I'm your mystery, please don't ever solve me, 'cause I won't be a mystery anymore. Something's holding my breath, strikes the moment down, gives me greater heights to reach. Sensual, seriously sensual, we are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings
ecstasy,
ecstasy, little lover, let's explore a little while. Dance upon my heart, take me on. You say I'll be your mystery, will unveil a little more each time, a little more. Sensual, seriously sensual, we are all in search of the sensual. Do I ever feel tired? I'll answer yes each time. It takes a little more to feel inspired. I'm a teardrop in a storm, a storm at the end of the world. I need you, I love you, I'd love you if you weren't you at all. Sensual, seriously sensual, we are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings
ecstasy,
ecstasy. My room is colored blue and green, it's completely real, this dream seems. I need you, or I need somebody now. This hunt, it takes me to the edge, the moment when I takes my breath. Sweet with fear and near to death, a kiss tastes sweeter on the brink of life. On the brink of life. fiercely sensual. We are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings
ecstasy.
Sensual, seriously sensual. We are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings
ecstasy.
Sensual, seriously sensual. We are all in search of the sensual. Erotomania brings
ecstasy.
You say I'm your mystery. Please don't ever solve me, 'cause I won't be a mystery anymore.
We do the Liberace tribute.
She was always alone, kept herself under lock and key, just her sorrows for all to see. She would break up and cry for me, throw her away, blow the ash from the ashtray, leave her alone to pray, leave her alone to pray. And now you wonder why I poured out the flame to die. Hold on to my mystery, secrets that make up me, what's real and fantasy. Tenderness is our weakness. It tears down your fortresses, makes you easy access. And I guess that tenderness is our weakness. It makes you so vulnerable. He was.
he liked it best that way. Just a victim of circumstance, just a loser who truth, love and lies, they were all and the same to him. But he'd never given in to the ultimate sin. And now you wonder why I poured out the flame to die. Hold on to my mystery, secrets that make up me. Is our weakness. It tears down your fortresses, makes me easy. And I guess that tenderness is our weakness. It makes you so vulnerable that sick, dangerous feeling we all know as. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, so are you. Oh, I love this bit. Well, just before we go on, actually, last night I did Annie the terrible disservice of comparing her to Richard Clayderman. But I've been giving the matter serious thought, and I think she's a bit more like a new wave Bobby Crush. Annie Hogan! Times for you, and I committed endless crimes for you. I sold my soul to some devil to do with what he will. Now I'll lock my heart and throw away the key. Hang on, I'm just coming to that bit. Love, have no part in my destiny. Because tenderness is a weakness. Yeah, tenderness is a weakness. It turns you into a mess, and I guess tenderness is a weakness. So love, stay away. Stay away from me. You like this, do you? Well, you know, I'm a man with an enormous amount of taste. And you've seen plenty of examples of that tonight. You've also seen my seamier, trashier side, which I don't let out to many people, let me tell you. This is a song called Tears Run Rings.
heavenly rain. You fell into my life. Unforgettable smile, unforgettable lies. In the name of the cross, or a banner of love, with a hand of a friend, or under a blanket of trust. The angel sighed, the little girl cried, the tears run rings around my eyes. We're gonna set fire. sweet and they're tender, but they have no hearts. They're just long smashed cruel shots of broken glass. And the tears are gonna come, 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 and all those songs that made yours the field of snow. Now we're blowing down that river. We're heading for the delta. I don't know which way to flow. And my heart's a forest fire, and yours a field of snow. Thank you very much for making me feel very welcome once again. La Magia!
Hello. Well, they're playing so nicely, I don't want to interrupt them. But I'm going to introduce them. Over here on basses, Billy McGee. And over at the back here,
on drums, Stephen Humphreys. And wait for it. Over here, on keyboards, piano, and everything else, Andy Hogan! And I would like to thank tonight our crew, Diane on the sound up front, Eddie at the side, Lee, Big Bad Bob. Over on the lighting and design of all this, Hugh Feather. And Fred at the side here. And Dave at the side here. Dave Kentis. And Jane, of course, who you met earlier on. And big thanks to the television people and everybody who are here tonight, who are making tonight work. I'm sorry if I've left anyone out intentionally. I don't mean it, honestly. But thank you to you yourselves. Oh, you'll know this one. Well now, I've been on my own for many a year. Seems like I'll never get a lover. I've got me a hound on this brother of mine, and I'm gonna get me the rub. Turn me the lights down to a purple glow. Put Bessie Smith on the way. Bring me the five young daughters and help my ship to set sail. Mother, fist never gets angry. Mother, bitch, she never gets bored. I don't have to feed her, just have to meet her. She cries, give me the word at the back. Mother, fist never gets angry. Mother, bitch, she never gets bored. I just had to need her. She cried, give me the word, yeah. Coming to the second verse now. When I'm downtown in Barcelona, when I'm pissed or when I'm pissed off, the mother, a fist, gives me her tender kiss and some of her sexy stuff. I lock my door from the inside, turn my mind to sweet, sweet pain, and I wail just like in a sumac. A mother, a fist, she never complains. Now for those of you who don't know who Ima Sumac is, she's a Peruvian singer who can sing about 8 octaves, and she sings to like a Latin mambo type of beat, you know. Don't have to feed her, I just have to need her. She cries, give me the word, mother. Mother, bitch. Oh, I don't have to, I just have to. She cries, give me the word. Well, we can stop that, can't we? I must say, they're playing very well tonight, don't you think? Billy says no, but he's a real critic. He's too critical about himself. Anyway, we'll take it down a bit now. Getting ready for the last and final verse. Hang on, we're coming up to it now. Just one more round. That's right, take it, I like that. Well, I don't care if I'm locked in a prison, in confinement solitary, a soldier lost in the Legion, or a sailor out on the sea, a beggar, thief, or a rich man, a government mercenary, one-legged crook, an Armenian cook, as long as my mother's with me. Mother fish never gets angry, mother fish, she never gets bored. I don't have to feed her, I just at the top there she cries, give me the word. Mother fish never gets angry, mother fish, she never gets bored. I don't have to feed her, I just have to need her, she cries, give me the word. One last time, mother fish never gets angry, mother fish, she never gets bored. I don't have to feed her, I just have to need her, she cries, give me the word. Louder, mother fish never gets angry, mother fish, she never gets bored. I don't have to feed her, I just have to need her, she cries, give me the word. Thank you, love you all.